Hola.
Welcome back, everyone. We are back.
All right.
And better than ever.
Time to die a bunch.
Bring it back in the Donkey of Kongs. I'm having so much like childhood all over again.
It is cool experiencing this, but man, if I have to touch another bird here, I'm gonna be real upset.
Oh, you're not playing your Donkey Kongs? Cause you're not even playing 64. Pretty much done with Donkey Kong.
I will gladly play Jungle Beat, but I know Jungle Beat.
We will be playing, don't get me wrong, we will be playing the Wii version.
Oh, the Returns. Yeah.
But that's not for a while.
I think Returns I'm going to be better with, because just I'm assuming that the controls won't be as slick. It's just a lot of games during this time had this problem. And I think that's my biggest problem with the games, and again, it's just because the fact that, like, don't stop when you push stop, you don't, you don't go when you push go. It's just off.
Not wrong.
I think if I don't
is this a multiple?
Oh my god, this sounds like the worst level ever.
You fly over those fish.
Try.
You can flop back in. But I couldn't make that jump. I could tell you right now, I couldn't make this. This is a fun stage.
And I also realize that the thing that I think everybody loves Donkey Kong for, the animals, is the part that I dislike the most, so...
Okay, that stage in Donkey Kong Country 2, where you have to play as every single animal, and it's timed, it's so...
Honestly, the timing part doesn't even affect me as badly, I just... Oops. Don't like...
It's so a thrill, I get chills. Dude, it's such a good level. It's made really good.
I got those nanners.
Box system.
Yeah, they're really messed up in this app so far. Yeah, I told you we don't have to worry about that all the time.
No, I prepped just in case.
I anticipate we're going to have a little bit more to do
thanks,
next buddy. Week.
Let's see, yeah, probably. Not much, though. Oh, no, elephant's next.
I just hope I can feast.
Yeah, I'm so...
Also right. Because of the fact that... I mean, the thing is that... Wait, so the program I gotta use is the Adobe one. Again, I can't really do anything about the audio suffers if I don't want to work with them as the file, and even then it's probably gonna take me...
Oh.
I'm a little worried about that.
The cool thing about the animals, especially when you're doing stuff like this, is that they eat a damage for you. Oh, hi, get back here! Okay.
Damage boost! Oh no! Don't make me play!
Underestimate my ability. See, this animal set wasn't.
That's just awful to me. Honestly, the bird is the worst, though. I mean,
left one. Ropey Rumble.
It's Ropey Rumpus.
Is it Ropey Rumpus?
Rumpus. Who's got the big old rumpus? That he does. Damn it! Why did I feel like it was a good idea to rush that one?
You know what that's called, man? Karma.
But it's so funny. I just love it. Your whole thing is to call him fat.
I call him fat, you call him fat, and guess what? You died.
Yeah, stop lying. It's what they call karma. Damn it!
That's what they call karma on karma. Double karma.
Oh my god. I think both of us need to shut up now.
Hey, look, you started this.
Sure, I definitely was the one who started calling him fatty.
Took Dixie for me. I mean, I did give you the option because you're new to the game.
I would not enjoy this game at all if I was playing it.
Aw, but... Still took her for me, my bae. Took her for 2 games in a row.
But guess what? You get it all to yourself for the rest of them now, except for I will say Jungle Bee doesn't have her.
Alright, look it. 64 doesn't have...
I love that.
It's tiny.
Tiny, that's right. Tiny.
Tiny is a different Kong.
Tiny's a little sister, I say. They look a lot.
I think so. I actually have no clue. Tiny could be the kid of Diddy and Dixie.
They don't have a kid. That's weird. I don't want to think about Donkey Kong characters.
Alright, look at kids. I have no clue. I can look this up before we after stream. But I honestly have no clue what Tiny is in the Donkey Kong. Or Lanky.
Lanky's obviously one. I should probably not say what I was gonna say.
Oh god. Okay, we're good. Maybe this boss is a B boss. Boss may be a B boss.
What are the guys' name for real? I always forget because they're not called boss. They're called.
These ones are different. I don't remember the actual name because they're different types of.
Yeah.
It's actually probably better. I'm doing this thing. I have the better mobility.
Yeah, you do. That is one big downside with. Ah, shit.
Okay. But when it comes to stuff like this, definitely easier to use you.
No, the crate, that'd be great.
Fill it. Up 2 right away.
Yeah. Yeah, alright. Here, I'll switch
you. You don't trust yourself?
Well, no, again, it's just that my hair is going to cause a problem for a lot of this, so.
When I think your hair, I'm literally thinking your hair.
You never know. Hair does some weird shit. The shortcut? Ooh, I like this. That might have been a good one to switch back for a little bit, but you did it well. Nice, you got Kong.
And a bonus hammer then.
Yeah. Boss next? There, man, we flew through this area, I feel like.
Oh shit, I can't make it through those fast enough. I forget another shot. That would be a better one for you, honestly.
That actually might be.
Go back and save first. That is definitely neat. But yeah, we're at the boss.
Woo! Where's the safe? And there it is.
Gotta go through the wrong way.
Hey, man.
Just wait.
Yeah, those were so scary at first. You ever? No, you have mouth skiing.
I've been skiing.
Yeah? Like the first time you see it, it's like the freakiest shit ever. It's like you, right. You just literally wait for the thing to like. Basically hit you in the knees, and then you just hold on for your life. I got used to it pretty quick though, because my dad was with me, and he rocked this.
Really?
Yeah. He was really, really just a great. You know, so when I got injured and flew through the air like 20 feet, landed on a metal barrel on my back, he just took off down the slope, and he's like, "See
you." You gotta go in.
I have to actually touch it.
Yeah, you actually have to go in.
I was wondering what's going on there. That would help.
Funny, this game at least has good music. For you.
I just have Baby Shark in my head. Barbo's Mario.
Oh, it's a fish boss.
Hey, I told you to warn me. Down.
I forgot, man.
Oh, seriously? The thing that actually killed me?
You know, no, don't hit those. Don't hit that.
I didn't know what was going on with that.
Ah, I timed it wrong. That's what you gotta do.
What? What are you even doing? Just attacking those things?
They reflect off and you hit the barnacles at the bottom guarding his. Hit his innard, it'll bounce off the wall and hit that. Now you can go to the right hand side and hit him in the face. I would just wait for it to turn him.
Ah! Okay, that's not what I expected at all. Okay, so it's probably safer just to get both sides then. Being a little jerk, isn't he?
Think so.
Oh, did you just bounce on his face to do damage?
No, then you do that. Damage. Interesting boss.
I like the animation, that's cool. Oh!
Forgot about that. I honestly forgot about that.
That's kind of... Who are those? They're just Mr. Pokemon?
Run. I know how to fight the boss, remember that.
I can't believe that worked.
I can't believe it's not butter.
Yep. Face.
Be careful, he will damage you.
I know, I just was timing that horribly.
So go left or right away so you're not over his hole. Now you gotta put these things into him.
Okay, I guess you cannot attack him. He's like flashing. I think it blows up or something. What?
I gotta remember. 2 sec. Oh, I remember.
Oh, it picks the direction. I got it. Yeah.
I remember.
Don't worry. I remember. Oh my gosh. Remember.
That is
working, yeah.
Maybe I think it's a pretty precise aim. Not time, so. Not like. There we go. Oh, it worked. I hit the wrong button. My bad. I hit the wrong button.
I was like, whoa, that's what I would do.
I hit the wrong button. It is something
actually,
you
would
do.
I mean, what would I do?
Usually I'm holding Y.
Yeah.
So when I mute, you know.
I got you.
But I'm not holding Y because I actually have to...
Oh. Okay.
I actually have to time stuff. He has great animation.
He does.
He's
a cool boss.
You know what I mean? Like Donkey Kong? Great bosses. I think that's gonna open up. I need to go over a little bit more.
Up. There you go.
Pick off one of them.
Up.
Kathy, I swear I hit the wrong button. Promise. Ah, oh, shit.
I actually heard it. You definitely hit the wrong button.
Funny that the buttons you hear are... I forget this one.
Oh!
I thought I dodged it by
just
standing
there.
I thought
you did too. So I'm assuming you just gotta survive as Barrage for a little bit.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see if I can get a little further.
I forgot the pattern. I know the boss, but I forgot the pattern. Like, how to do it after I see it, I get it.
That was bad. That was just bad.
Still counted as a hit. Ooh. back to this. Easy. Go.
Just have to survive a never-ending
slaughter of attack.
Wow,
what?
That was interesting. Just like starting drifting, not following his own mechanics.
Interesting. All right. All right. What? Oops. You're doing it right.
And we're just missing.
Not perfect.
Yeah, well, you're doing a lot, lot better than I am. Why? Why did I? That was like literally the worst possible timing. At least I'm consistently bad.
What?
You were close to it.
Yeah. Damn.
I had to go back for a while.
We'll go down to two. Well, I say, what? You didn't get that? Now, why am I screwing up now? Josh, stop rubbing off on me. Take it back. Kidding. I've been up since 7 a.m., so.
Yikes. Ugh. Oh, that's right. I forgot you had to take to the place. What an alt swim.
With what? Alrighty, that part is done. Go. One. Oh.
Oh, he didn't even really track you though. Ooh, watch out, this one's doing weird shit again.
Yeah? I gotta wait for this.
Yeah, alright, I just gotta survive.
You?
Yeah, that last one he'd actually. Oh god.
I honestly thought there was another one coming. I'm gonna go back and get lives. Before moving on.
Woo, we're getting flushed out.
He's actually quite an easy boss.
Yeah, that didn't seem too bad.
Last stage?
Really?
Last set of stages.
Oh, okay. I might be able to do this tonight then.
That'd be good timing too. But first we need lives.
Yes, we do. 4 lives I think we got right now? That's not going to happen. Alright, now let's see if I can actually not pass it up. Oh, I did it right the first time! Improvement! Nope.
Now you pass it up!
I just forgot that time.
You need me, and I'll take over. I'm literally hungry.
They didn't do your nachos.
I don't have the time in between break. The oven takes forever to warm up. I'll eat them after stream. I had a weird, awkward, like, lunchtime. I ate at, like, 3 o'clock. Alright, let's roll. This game has great music.
I have no idea. I'm I'll be able to get these last couple ones up, but that first one we're
just... You might just have to leave them in that segment, which is fine. I'll put
it's
in
just,
comments.
It's really just because of the fact that it messes up my audio unless I make it a huge file.
That's fine. Just make it, just leave it in the same format.
I wish...
We'll have a 17 segment, minute segment, but whatever.
So many.
Yeah, screw you.
Now I'm hearing
Bob Bat.
Vanilla Ice. Also, our song. They have the same opening. I know the melody, I cannot think of it. Oh, Under Pressure. Got it. Yeah, the David Bowie and Queen. How could I forget that?
Yeah, but the music may be the redeeming factor when you rate it for yourself.
No, this is definitely getting a good rating. I just suck at it. That's just literally it is. Like, I won't give any crap for that fact that I cannot play these games. I can't. That's literally not fair.
I mean, you can rate it down for the... controls, but we'll get
yeah,
there.
Yeah, no, that's probably that's the only
there
thing
go.
I'll
that's
save.
Two. You can go back.
But honestly, yeah, there's not really much bad to say about this game. This is the most enjoyable one of the countries for me.
You like the little interactive map?
I like that. I like
the birdies.
I just like the level.
It's like a ski jet. Yeah. The bosses are very unique.
And a lot of the stages are too. So, no, again, I definitely.
Nope. You know, I think there is one more set of stages after this. I don't think we'll beat this tonight. Oh, look at the music.
Oh, there it is. Bear rope.
If my mind serves me, which I'm 95% right, one more set of stages.
Woo! Maybe.
But I don't think they're long. Like, it's not a long set.
They're like just.
You remember how DK2 was? It had like two stages. You fought the boss and you're like, oh, you killed him. Nah, go fight him again. It had like one or two set stages and then you fight him again.
Yeah.
Oh, bonus. I think that's
it. Gotta get a coin.
Bash the baddies. Oh no.
Like 30 stars.
Oh, this should be easy. Oh, yeah, pair.
Oh, there's one right there. Where's the other one, though? Can't see it. Oh, there it is. Oh, my God. How did I do that?
You have the hair.
Yeah, but how did I time that? It was, like, on the last second. Oh.
Too late.
It is. No, it's not.
Careful.
Ah, come on. It was too fast. I couldn't, like, I couldn't get my jump out in time. Yay! Respawn.
Oh, it went Nabu.
This one, you might as well have me do this one. I can actually do it. Oh, damage boost.
Do the music.
I don't think that's gonna work. Oh, why? It looks like it's going the opposite direction. What is that?
I'll be there. Pretty good. I'm proud of you.
But did my eyes just go like? That's weird. Like I look at it and it's going one direction, and then I look at it again, it's going the other. Oh, it's so close.
Pick of this.
I didn't know which way it was going, though. That was the problem.
Just go.
Damage boost.
Hey, sometimes that's a good victory, man. Waiting for him to go straight and jump.
Oh, wait. Why did I think that would work? What? I think that would work.
Good job.
I literally could have paused it with energy. That was the worst part. I just thought that I could make it straight through if it was spinning like that.
I forgot that B.
Alright, I got this turkey. Don't worry.
Indeed, Josh. That's all that matters. You tried.
Woo! Kremlin. Die, Kremlin. Get out of here. No one wants you.
I had the better. Ooh. I'd be able to jump over the...
Maybe.
No. Alright, so you gotta go down.
I was worth a try.
It might be better for me to try to get there and just let you damage. I mean, I'll try to do it. I think I'd do this part correctly. I got him!
I was just saying, if we don't... Why?
I did not mean to jump over the edge. I swear to God, I did not mean to jump over. Spot back to me, please. Let me get back to that point.
No complaints there. I don't know the rest of this.
I don't know. Well, I got this down, so...
Yeah, and I haven't even attempted it out. Ooh! Oh, that's a nice. That's very nice. Yeah, that's why I should have done that. I just. Okay.
Oh, opposite way.
Yep.
Can't jump that. I'm very shocked at myself.
Can I fly after I push down B? Off of it? So how else I'm supposed to...
Oh, that's fine. I'm right there.
Why? Okay. All right. Yep.
Opposite direction.
I got it. Ooh. Okay. Just there. So tense right now.
I don't make the jump. Nope. It's too early. By a millisecond, but it was too soon. It was too. I got the life though, so game one, lose one. Pretty good though. Pretty good. All right.
So far,
this is teamwork.
Yeah, this is. Also,
you can swap back to me.
Also, getting a little terrifying that this is how hard the first level of.
Well, they're not doing a very good job telling you which way the ropes are going.
Yeah, that's really hard to see. I still look at them, they look like they're all going to the left of me. Like, that one literally looks like it's going.
Okay.
Or to the right, I mean. That one, no, they both look like they're going to the left. That one looks like it's going to the right. It is going to the right.
I don't know what I was doing. Sorry.
Got you.
Down.
Is there ground down there? There's not. That's the thing. So I don't know. And
I presume the bottom ones are going to go in the.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that was a tough one.
Fatty for the win. I said for the win this time. That's a compliment.
Is it though? I don't think you
can. That was stressful. It really was stressful. It really was.
Hey, you're fat, but you did a good job. That's what I just
for the win.
That.
It's for
dude,
the win.
You call him fat, though.
Just go in the cabin.
Yeah.
Go to Baffles Boarding Lodge. Hey, hi there, Dixie. How are you doing? My name's Baffles, the master of code. I've got a problem at the moment. I can't break a code I've been working on, but maybe I should reflect on it.
We try a password? Password, I bet.
That's all you got. I don't remember the order of the bear. Oh, I think there might be a post-game thing.
Creepy.
It honestly could be a post-game thing. Oh yeah, don't touch those.
Not worth it. Oh.
Now you can touch them.
What made the difference? I figured it out. Boom.
See? Wait, don't listen to me.
Damn it. Well, at least you can kill these guys, so. Yeah, these levels are definitely stepping up their. So I believe that these are definitely like part of the last set. I also can totally. I mean, they did.
Oh, it's after that. Okay. That.
Oh.
Yep. Back to the right.
Ah! What? It did right.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I guess it does two cycles. Boom. All right.
So in this first ghost one you can go into. That's where the cave is going to be. Second ghost one.
I got it.
It still amazes me that my grandma was able to do this.
Grandma's amazing at games. Just saying that.
Just Donkey Kong and Mario.
I mean, she's amazing at games. I can't do either of those.
It took her a lot of tries, but she did it. Does it. Did it.
She's not playing.
Nah, this was her stuff. Yeah, my dad's grandma played this with me. All.
Dad's mom.
Yeah, my dad's
mom. I got you. Don't worry. Gosh, I got.
Yes,
I got tickly nose right
indeed.
Now. Why is it so tickly? It's throwing me off. I got a ghost barrel in my nose.
Oh, twirly hair for the win.
Yep.
Left. I'm gonna go left, right, no. No.
Oh, interesting.
I don't know the pattern though. Okay, that works.
Don't need to. I'll save me and my twirly hair and you might find out.
What?
Yeah, just like... Alright.
Alright.
Heck
yeah! Some twirly. Hi, okay. Buckin Jr.
That's a good save, okay. Sorry, I just said.
I don't blame you.
I'm playing. My nose gets tickly.
Hey, what you don't have?
Spider. I like spiders. Good. I don't like spiders. Well, I like spiders. I don't like the I don't like the Donkey Kong spider. Name is. Whoops. Oh, can I? With this?
No, you get rid of the barrel.
Oh.
You won't be able to jump.
God. Oh, gosh.
Oof.
Well, hey. Think I, yeah, boy. Oh, twirly hair.
Is that Sad Cat? That is Sad Cat. We go
easy
right,
two.
Left,
middle.
Oh. Oh,
middle. I can kill him.
No,
it's
no,
close
no, no.
To, that's right.
That's meant for our good old friend.
Just no. I'm sorry, just no.
I know what to do. After the left, bottom left. Top left. Or just 100% random.
Following two set patterns. Oh, come on. Damage with the boot. Oh! chance with the DK coin at least. Oh god, forgot. Alright, going left. And bam.
Wait, are you going left?
Am I? I thought
no,
I was.
It's always right. They just go from left to right, unless they're up to down.
That doesn't make sense.
It's like Mario. You hesitated?
Yeah, that was not good, a good time.
Oh, this one's fucks me every time. Alright!
Knew I was one off too, though. Oh boy.
Double kill. Cheap and unlocked.
I remember the Halo day.
What achievements?
Well, especially, yeah, trying to get the online achievements in Halo. Jeez. Why? I thought I. Okay. That was a stupid mistake. Yeah, it's super easy too. I can't.
It's right, right.
No, it's just like does a set of three each. Oh, I see. Not.
No, I see. Still too close.
You could do it the other way. Start wall and it'll do the same thing, but back.
Yeah.
Or not.
Oh. Wow! Oh god. Oh, we lost.
I was gonna say, like, what the heck is happening now?
Yeah, we lost it. Damn. Boy, get away. Huh? We'll go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I don't know.
You were doing it on one.
I did it on one. I don't know why I didn't do it in two. That's how you do them all the time, just in my head. I figured I'd say it out loud.
That was funny. Get away! I forget I can walk into them. That's the worst part. I just need to get in my head that I can walk into them with it. This is the only game where that mechanic happens, and for some reason, like, I just can't get in my head that that's how it works. Oh, you, because I don't like Firefighter. You take the spider all the way up, but that'd be...
Spider indicates free hit. Right, left, right. Is it always right?
Left, oh, no. Oh, I think after left every time. Yeah, it is. After left every time, it's middle. That's at least one way to do it. That's one way.
Oh.
That is... What? Again, hitboxes, what?
More of a... Why did that go away so fast?
I don't even know what's going on with our stream.
Which is being weird.
Martha.
Oh, really?
Hopefully somebody is.
Oh, wow. Right? Yo of Lowe's.
Oh, here. Thing went out. That's part of it. Oh, it must have. Something must have happened then.
I think Twitch. I think it's a Twitch thing. Aww. Stream's still on, so that's definitely a Twitch thing. Twitch decided to be really dumb. It's not our end this time, I swear.
Still, it's been weird with the viewers all night long, so...
It's probably just Twitch. Oh, I guess I could have walked across that. Enough here, I can go back. Don't worry about it. Just don't worry about it. Plenty game. Miss Kathy will always come back.
Yeah, it was also that time of night though. But be going to bed.
True. We're almost at our last break already.
Yeah.
Did we beat the state? I feel like we just took a break.
It's because we've been struggling so hard on these last couple levels.
I fucked up. I saw it as soon as I jumped. Don't worry, I'm back. Oh, they gave you the command anyway.
Ooh, yeah. This is the full set, right? And then...
Left, left, right, right, center, right, no. Right, left, no. Try again. There you go. Too fast.
Oh. I want this stage. I can choose. Woo!
One, two, three, 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 one, two, three. Okay. That's a hole. That's where the G is. Where
the
G is. Where the G is. Go down and get the G.
Oh.
Yeah. Break time, isn't it?
Kitty.
I guess. We're doing it. Getting there. One more stage. Right here. For a save.
Oh, it's you. We can... Oh, one more stage before we save. I was literally just like... Yeah, whatever.
Can I save you? You know what this stage is right here?
Boss?
That's the boss. You know what this stage is?
That's all you. But
we'll be back soon.